Hey there, everybody. Welcome to Shroudlash Gaming. We are back with Diablo 4, Episode 14. World boss time. We're facing Avarice, the Golden Cursed again. Honestly, 40 seconds left before he appears. I want to be honest, guys. We're going to do this, and if there's a little bit of time afterwards, we might run another dungeon or something. But then, off-camera, between this session and the next one for this character, I'm going to run a bunch of side quests. And we're going to see if we can't get, well, better. And I just realized I forgot to refill my potions and the heckness to get over here. I was waiting for my other video to process. And, yeah. Stuff is just going on, guys. But here we go. 15 seconds. Let's Beyblade a little bit. I think we're definitely a little bit stronger than the last time we faced Avarice the Gold Curse. But we also seem to have a lot more people here. And a pretty good set of levels. But, yeah, guys. Let's hope we get some better equipment and a better chest piece. Another thing I did do off camera is if you did not notice when I pulled up the menu, I did put some gems and stuff in. So, you know. And there he is. Run in, trap. Yeah, I don't feel like we're doing a lot of damage to him, but you know, it's whatever. And he off he runs. Oh god, okay. Set the trap. Okay, we're almost got him down to one. I mean, we have plenty of time to beat him. And obviously, this fight will not encompass the whole battle. I just got to trap that. But, honestly, guys, yeah, it's one of those things where I know... I think the breakpoint here is I have to try to do things equal. I know this character's strong, but I also know... Or this class is strong, I should say. I also know I am just not... I'm personally not confident. I'm going for it. Oh, never mind, I guess not. Good. Poison! Yeah, no, I don't know. I should probably have more confidence in this, but I don't. And that is... definitely, troublesome. Yeah, no, I'm just gonna stay here and just gonna keep punching you from underneath. Okay, not directly underneath. There we go. Ah, I'm rocking through the point of the, golden lava. Behind you, buddy. Let me poison you. Very good. I gotta say, for so little potions, we're really surviving out here. I really thought we'd be more dead. And don't want to be poisoned. Thank you. Or melted. Here goes lots of poison. We will potion. We will die here. I'm underneath you, I'm fine. Okay, and he ran. And he's back. And we poison. Nope, he started off with the golden golden lava acid. Okay. Ow. Still believe in us. God, a bunch of time has passed by. And I don't feel like we're putting that big of a damage in him. You know? I feel like... Oh, there we go. Yeah, just load into him. I feel like we wasted a lot of time and I don't know if we're going to be able to beat him. You know? Running into him. Oh, I set the trap. Okay. Well, we got him under a decent amount, but I don't know if we're gonna be able to do this in time. It feels like, oh shoot, oh no, no, just run into the lava or the horrible liquid of death. Yeah, I have no potions. Thank you very much. Because that's exactly what I wanted to be reminded of, is about that. No potions.
I have no potions.
Yeah, I have no potions. Thank you. I know. Looking out of panic. Ah! I regret life choices! No, no, they're okay. No! Rest me! Uh-oh. Wait, rest me! Ahaha! Guess who's back? Ah. Not afraid anymore. Can I move? Thank you. I'm not afraid, let me teleport. I'm staking under you, and we're almost 9 minutes left. We're about to, yeah, we passed the fourth one, so we're about halfway done. Boy, stop going into the goddamn frickin' lava poison. Okay, we're good. Do not set poison, do not be an idiot. Teleport behind him, poison trap. We're good. Okay, I think I've got the rhythm. I think I'm in the lava again! Fuck me! Stop! I keep walking into it. It's not even like he's being clever, but I just walked into it again! I don't feel like I'm doing much here. Oh, I have my bubble. Bubble, check me. Oh, nope, 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 nope. Poison. Wait, no, is he about to run? No, really. At least my poison did some. Oh, I picked up a ring. Ah, stop walking into it. There we go. Come on, my poison. Will you stop walking into your own like thing? It's unfair. I don't appreciate it. Will you stop? God, we're down to 7 minutes. We're about to break down the fifth one. Come on, dude. There we go. Fifth one is broken. If only he'd stop standing in his own. Set down trap. I don't know how good of a trap. Oh, I'm safe here. I'm just gonna run. Okay, my poison trap is still off. Teleport to him. Poison trap. Oh, good. Okay, yeah, just lane. I shouldn't be wasting my, hit that goblin. No, it's not working. We gotta focus on him.
I'm not ready yet.
Poison him. Gotta get to that third one. 7 minutes left. We can easily do this. Oh, I just set my poison trap. Oh, come on, dude. Stop. Will you just stop with that? You're not allowed to do that. You have to ask my permission from now on, okay?
I'm not ready yet.
Okay, 6 minutes left, we're about to break. 61. I'm underneath him, I'm fine, not worried. That's actually not always the case. They can blow up underneath him. But I believe in reckless abandon. I'm gonna set trap and I'm no longer afraid. Ow. That hurt.
I'm not ready yet.
Okay. Now the trap set. Only two left. Potion. Thank get behind him. I'm gonna make my trap, punch him, and... Where am I? I actually don't want to think about where I am right now. Ah, don't let me into his thing. Still in his thing? Why? Why do I keep doing this to myself? Oh, I'm safe. I'm not safe. I was not safe. I lied to myself. Okay. Oh, he ran away. Poison trap him. Oh, stop it. I'm almost out of health. This is fantastic. I'm gonna poison trap him here and hope. I'm not safe! I'm safe. Ooh, God. Oh, I found a potion! Teleport behind you. No, stop! We're not allowed to do that anymore. I thought we had to talk about this. You know, can you just get stunned again? Ah, I walked right into the boat! Destroy poison. Well, I think I'm about to fall again. This is fantastic. Put a barrier, poison. Oh, I'm dead! No, I'm not! Ahaha! Take that, asshole! Okay. Come on, come on. I'm not afraid. Poison trap, poison trap. I'm dying!
Okay, we're good.
I'm dying! I walked right into it! Oh, man, we're gonna die. So I mean, technically already died, but I'm gonna die again. Especially seeing so close. Okay, we're doing good so far. Oh, I got a potion. I can heal. No, okay, I'm good. Poison trap. And he ran away exactly. I tried to predict where he was. He was not there. Okay, dude. Poison trap. We got him. We got him. As long as I don't die, I need to play smart. I will not die. Okay, there we go. Come on, come on, come on. Underneath him. Oh, I'm not fine. I'm not fine. That's right. I believe in myself. And we're gonna do this. Fine. Okay, where's him? Gonna trap underneath him. Watch, this is how I die. I'm gonna walk straight into that right at the last second. Oh my god, don't walk into it! Okay. I was so afraid the moment I saw my health super low in the battle ending that I would walk into it. Well, I feel like there wasn't much there at all.
Brutal. I like it.
So we'll throw the third cycling strike. Did we get anything? No. 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 No.
Impressive.
No. Ooh. You know, we're just gonna crypt her for now. We'll worry about other stuff later. Not better. I'll have to check if we actually need that though. So hold on. Not better, not better. Better? I need to take the thing out of that. Not better, not better, not better. Alright, here we go. The cash. That was it. Well, that makes for an interesting turn of events I was not expecting, and nor was I fond of. So, we need to check something out. Smiting. I do not think we actually use that. Let me double quickly check. Yeah, no, we do not use this. So we can actually dismantle this, which is big. I do. Oh, no, I didn't mean to click. God damn, I hate when I do that. I accidentally hit it and I get teleported back. Wait. I'm sorry. What just happened? I'm confused. Did I just pop into another? What just happened? Why is there a second boss here? What just happened? What just happened?
Thanks. Efficient.
What just happened? How did I just see two Avarice?
Well struck.
I'm confused. What in the world just happened? How's that even remotely a thing? How did I phase into another world realm where there was another Avarice that needed to be? Of course, I didn't get really much out of it. I got some more gold and another bow. It's like, whoop-de-doo, big deal, right? It's not that big of a deal, to be honest, guys. But I'm more shooketh by the fact that, yes, I said shooketh. Just shooketh that even remotely happened, you know? Okay, I do not think we got the thing we needed for the thing. Nope, no cooling wards. Fantastic. So, I don't know how that happened, but we are now up to at least four legendaries, which isn't that bad. Technically could make everything legendary by enchanting it, which is a possibility. I just don't know what happened there with the Avarice thing. That actually kind of tripped me out a little bit. I was not expecting that to happen, of all things. Let alone, like, yeah. Not what I was expecting, to be honest. But hey, man, when games be weird, games be weird. That's... what more can you say, you know? So we obviously still have time left for this recording, even though we fought Avarice Trice? Avarice Trice? That sounds about right. Not really. That doesn't sound about right. That sounds weird. So, I want to make sure we do something else. And I think we finish up the Grim Favors, so let's just go do something really quick that is three. No. Where's the other ones? Here they are. Gadis, Seeds of Descent. Or Harvest Venom Notes. You know, yeah, let's just go do a dungeon, wrap that up, and wrap this episode up with, still trying to forget, or figure out, not forget, but figure out what just the hell happened to that boss instead. But we are gonna go down to this dungeon, wrap it up, get that done, go get... God, this first session, I had it so sorted out in my head. The first three episodes of this new type of Diablo 4 where we're just, you know, it is Okay, I think we just do this because we're here. Come into my safety barrier, I dare you. Okay, I feel like I'm... Oh god! I feel like I'm growing? Okay, I feel like I should be doing better than this, and I feel like I'm not. Okay. That's done. Okay, and we are here. Boom. We're in. So, as I was saying, pretty much we're gonna do this, wrap it up, then go to the Three Whispers, wrap that up. Hope we can get a better chest. If we see a chest plate, we are going to take it right off the bat. Just because we desperately need a better chest plate. It is by far our worst item I'm literally putting in. Gems just to help make it a little bit better. Fucking stop! Ring. I set down two traps and it did nothing. So, worst sword, got a gem, whatever. And worst ring, okay. Oh, we just have to slay enemies. Okay. Okay, so far so good. Yeah, I think my biggest thing is I need to realize that I'm speedy. I need to move around. I do not need to act like he is a necromancer. And I think that's one of those big things that I need to do is really recognize that I shouldn't be playing him like the necromancer. You know, like pretending that I have to, you know, worry about dying from one shot. And like, that is a possibility, don't get me wrong. Chest plate, and it's actually significantly worse. How is this a thing? That is just unfortunate. But yeah, no, it's one of those things where it's like I need a... Oh, I just walked right into that and I'm stunned. Fantastic. Oh, they're stunned also. That doesn't matter. But yeah, it's like I keep playing like I'm playing like an actual necromancer. I'm playing so... Okay, I'm not technically playing like a necromancer, but I have that necromancer part of my brain sitting back there telling me not to do this, not to do this. And I'm, you know, like, oh, you move slow. This isn't worth trying to move around. You know, like, that isn't the case anymore. You know, I'm not a necromancer. I'm not slow. I'm quick, I can move around. I should probably just grab that. Oh, I was way outside the range of that. What? Come on. Good, I got some pants. But yeah, it's one of those things where I need to realize I can move and do stuff. And I should be doing that. Instead of like, you know, sitting around and letting myself just get absolutely bullied. And, you know, I need to play smart, and I keep saying it, but I think the only way to do that is to actually play this game. And not just wait till specific recording sessions. Hello? Got the gloves, thank you. Gotta run. I have an ability. I'm gonna go this way and hope. Okay, so far so good. Got the gold, slay the... Oh, I think we have found one. Oh, both of them are here. Why are both of them here? Oh, with this guy, at least I can, like, move around and track my levels up. There we go! Better? No. Better? No. Okay, moving on. Travel to the Lost Horde. Thank you. I will do just that. Running through this chest. Come on, give me something good. Of course. Oh, I'm frozen. Talk about a nightmare situation.
I'm not ready yet.
Don't want to be frozen again. So far, so good. Better gauntlets by one. What? This is what the game's doing to me. Plus one gear.
I'm not ready yet.
Come on. Okay. Crossbow, whatever. Am I even going the right way? Yeah, it's really cool. Okay, it's a trap. Oh, dodge that. Okay, come on, come on. Oh, you don't want to play any other traps there. And he's dead. Perfect. Is the band any better? It is. Damage to stunned enemies. Vulnerable damage and barrier regeneration. Whatever, we'll do that. And we need a... What is that, an orange? We should probably use our weaker ones. For now. Yeah, that definitely had more armor, but whatever. Gonna keep moving. And destroy the corpse pile. Two more? Really? I thought we just destroyed one. So the next corpse pile has to be down this big hole. Okay, so far so good. Just wanted to destroy some corpse piles. Oh, I saw a body there. leveled up. Fantastic. Get me out. There we go. I couldn't even get out to try to kill the guy. It's better we take it. And he said that there so we can extract that stuff, but whatever. We actually have a better armor piece. Not by much, but it's better. And that's all that matters. Like, you know, at the end of the day... Oh, I thought it was outside the range of that. Oh, I'm an idiot. Okay, is this ring any better? No, it is not. Oh, there's another corpse pile over here. Perfect. I'll just kill this thing. Not better helm, not better. Okay. One more. Oh, I only have 15 minutes left. I need to actually be smart and not fool around like an idiot, but I'm being a dumb anyways. I can just teleport you. Maybe. Compound bow, not better. Last court pile has to be here, right? Oh, I so thought I was at the range there. Come on. Oh my god, is my bag's really full. We're really gonna play this game. Okay, I'm gonna go back to town really quick. I know I have 14 minutes left, but still 14 whole minutes. We shall be fine. I know we're in a situation where we need these materials. We need money, and we can't let anything go to waste. I wish you could also click on the potion thing and not just the person to restore yourself, you know? Okay, so old junk. Boom, boom, boom. Feels good. Okay. And we're pretty much near the end of the thing anyways. So I'll worry about taking off some of the gems and stuff. I think actually afterwards. Not better. Wow. Gold. Another chest. Oh, of course. I am the idiot who thought that was a good one. And dead. Better? No, it's minus one. It's just like the other piece. Oh, we have one more corpse pile. Oh, I'm an idiot. Oh, why is this thing so big? Sorry, guys. I'm just gonna dash past you guys. Actually, maybe gathering them all up in one spot actually isn't a bad shout. That seemed way more efficient to me. I mean, don't know about you guys, but that seemed like way more efficient. Ah! Fuck! I'm sick of stunning myself in these stupid things. Are you better? You're not. Oh, come on. You know what?
I'm not ready yet.
You know, I no one cares. There it is.
Number one.
Oh, I didn't know that I was going to full on complete it. My bad. I thought there was going to be one more step, and that's why I was in a hurry. Yeah, it would be cool if all the other techs got away. My god, that text was annoying. Wow, okay, so that really was it. Hey, better sword. Oh no. Critical strike damage is the same. Base skill damage is up damage to chilled enemies. It's just, it's better, and I feel like for now, I need to do with things that are better, but I don't think it's smart to be taking legendaries over rares, and yeah, I'm doing it. And I mean, technically, I could upgrade the rares if I really wanted to. Do I really want to? No, I don't think it's that worth it. But yeah, guys, to wrap this episode up, pretty much, we're gonna go to the Trio Whispers, and this will wrap up this 3-episode session that I've recorded. 12, 13, and 14. And pretty much what you guys should expect is I'm going to make sure that I completely and utterly complete a bunch of stuff off camera. I'll deal with these ability points. I might tweak around with stuff, read stuff online, and really figure out if the build I was going for is really the best. Maybe I should change things up. We are going to open this cache, but after that, we will wrap up the episode then. Amulet gauntlets. I'm going to wrap it into this. But yeah, let's see what we got here. Nothing. Oh, okay. A lot better chest. Silver sword. Okay. So yeah, pretty much my plan is, guys, is we're going to go back. We are going to drop off these gems and thing. Dispose of this, and I will take care of a bunch of other stuff off camera, including but not limited to unsocketing these, completing a bunch of gonna complete a bunch of the side quests, and as well as really look at this character, play around with it, doing the side quests, learn about a bit more, do more research. And so the next time we come back for another 3-episode session with Tsubaki, our rogue, things will be in a lot better place. But after this, guys, the next 3-episode segment you'll see will be me spinning a wheel, deciding what class our second character will be for season 1. And we'll start fresh there, and hopefully I don't make a fool of myself like I'm doing with Tsubaki the rogue. Thank you guys so much for watching, and until next time, tag out.